วุกกี And what's up guys, welcome back to my channel, Jared. Today, we're gonna be reviewing this Lay's Max Goose Pepper flavor. Look at the packaging, black and red. It is absolutely my
jam.
Now, everybody wanna claim the goose pepper labeling flavoring, but then not all goose pepper flavoring are created equal. Will this be a better goose pepper flavor than the rest? We shall see. Let's try. Oh yeah, by the way, I was introduced to this flavor by 7-Eleven, but then again, I cannot find when I went to 7-Eleven. Tak ada jual, habis. And I found this at Lotus with a cheaper price. So yes, let's go. The smell is no joke, spicy. It is spicy. Ooh, it has that very sharp spiciness smell. Ghost pepper flavor. I swallowed the wrong way. It went in too fast. Oh, spicy. Okay, this ghost pepper is no joke. Oh my god, spicy. Okay, this is worthy of the black and red labeling with the ghost pepper. Oh, not bad. But then, as you guys can see, I cannot stop eating. It's good. After I settled down a while, you know, the first time when it went down the wrong hole, it's alright already. It's okay. Oh, it's good. It is absolutely delicious. If you guys see this, buy 10. Okay, at least it's not a buy 10 one. Buy 5. Not bad. The price is acceptable. You know me, I tried so many ghost pepper flavors by now. Some of them, they just want to make you die. But this one is like, it's an acceptable flavor that you still can taste a little bit of spiciness and that saltiness, MSG, potato chip deliciousness with, I mean, Lay's is actually not bad. After a few more bites in, the spicy. It's a delicious spicy, I must say. After a while, it tastes a little bit sweet. It balances out everything. I would say this is a go. Now, my rating of this Lay's Max Ghost Pepper flavor, I will give it a 4.5. Absolutely delicious. And I think that's all. I think it's my sister lah. So, that's all for... Fries, mother... Uy, what the hell? Who are you? Who are you? What's this? What the hell? Another potato chip flavor. Let's go. Yeah. So this is Wise Cottage 7-Eleven exclusive. Oh, I tear down the thing already. 7-Eleven exclusive. New York. Oh no, it's not New York. It's New York spicy burger flavor. Let's try. I seriously don't know what's a New York spicy burger flavor. In New York, if you guys are coming from New York watching this, what's a New York spicy burger flavor? Do you have a specific burger that is spicy in New York that you guys want to make another flavor of this? Oh, smells good though. Smells cheesy. Let's try. Oh, the first thing that it hits, it tastes like a burger. With the buns and the tomato and the mustard and the whatever it is. It has a little bit of a shrimpy flavor. I don't know where does it come from, but I do get that rasa udang sikit. You do taste a hint of mayonnaise at the back. Oh my god, this is good. This is not bad. This is coming from 7-Eleven. Well, as you guys can see, coming from 7-Eleven. And the price is, I forgot, this is the price. And limited time run, I think, because you know Wise and Cottage and 7-Eleven, their thing with, you know, limited edition flavor is only a limited time. So if you guys want to try, try. And this is not bad. Now here's the thing, if you don't tell me, you know, if you blindfold me, you don't tell me that this is a spicy burger flavor, I seriously cannot tell it's spicy burger flavor. But when I know I'm eating spicy burger flavor, then it's like, that's that hint of burger, you know, hint of mayonnaise, hint of lettuce or whatever. It's like that. But if you don't tell me anything, I think I can taste like a shrimp, like kind of shrimp flavored potato chip, something like that. It's not bad. I will give this a four, a very good recommend, and coming from Lay's, and it is a good flavor of a potato chip. It's a potato chip. What else you want? What you want? But you know what? he brings me free food. I don't mind. Thanks. So yeah, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. If you guys like my content, give me a like. And now, I'll see you guys in my next.